in the greatest weapon ever built by man. Behold the Robo Prez.
If elected, I promise to destroy all Furons.
Oke semuanya, balik lagi dengan gue Destomber. Kali ini kita akan menamatkan game Destroy All Human ya. Tinggal 3 chapter terakhir lagi nih ya. Dan juga gue udah mendapatkan skin nih. Gila, keren gak tuh? Sip, mantep ini sih. Ini mantep sih. Gue udah ini kemarin ini ya, apa namanya? Misal kalian kesini terus di holodeck, nah kalian bisa restart misi. Nah kemarin misi yang 18 udah gue selesain semua ya, yeah. 100% jadi kita dapat skin baru, skin yang paling mantep ya, yeah. Juga kita bakal ini upgrade apa nih, zipnya charge nya juga tambahin lah ya, yeah. Kita lebih manfaatin si zip soalnya dibanding yang lain. Cortex scan sudah sin holobob when you can scan armor. Okay, sip. Ini juga belum kita lihat-lihat. Jadi gini-gini doang ya. Nah. Oh. Kayak ini ya, apa? Data-data gambar mereka. Oke, let's go aja kita langsung misi 3 misi terakhir nih, misi ke-21. Let's go. Skin baru dong. Gila, mantap-mantap itu skinnya. Paling the best ya skin. Shocking development, asik. Wah, sekarang kita bakal ini ya, menghancurkan dunia, bener-bener ngancurin kayaknya. Endingnya gitu, kayaknya lo. Gue belum selesai tamat masalahnya, guys.
Humans have mass-produced a weapon that threatens our main invasion force. These Tesla coils are cheap, shoddy versions of the ones you met in Area 42. And you, my impulsive friend, are to destroy every Tesla coil unit in town. Interesting. Some are automated, but others require human operators.
So
what do I do with those?
Simple.
Each unit must be connected to a nearby control console. Destroy them all. I don't care how.
So I'm taking out the Tesla coils and the control consoles.
Once again, Crypto, you have crystallized the thrust of my gist entirely. Destroy coils on foot. Otherwise, they'll disrupt your saucer. Electric defenses?
Oh. Keburu itu kita diambil, guys.
I have to report to Hoover again. Please, God, let him be wearing pants this time.
Barbar kah kita? Ini barbar sih, guys. Kayaknya lo. Oke, kesini dulu. Terus. Oke, sabar. Naik lagi. Okay.
What's going on?
Sambil ngisi peluru, guys. Ngisi peluru dulu kita. Oke, sabar nih, pelan-pelan. Semua butuh strategi, guys. Oke, let's go lagi. Diam kamu. Sip, terus.
I'm taking you in, creep. Drop it.
Invade!
Easy. Nice. Let's go lagi, kita guys. Yang gini-gini enggak usah pakai boros peluru, guys. Pakai siapa yang gitu. Nah. Kita isi amunisi dulu. Kayaknya bakal perang besar nih. Kayaknya lu. Sip, nice. Apa dulu dah seri senar ya. Oke, sabar 4. Without them, those coils can't be rebuilt. Boom. Stop. Kok enggak nyampe? Guys. Aduh, gak nyampe tuh. Oke, nyampe deh. Du di bawah lagi. Let's go. Kamu mau saya bom? Hah? Bom. Gila sadis gue lama-lama. You picked the wrong planet to mess with. Enggak. Bener kok. Bumi biasa, guys. Sip, let's go. Sabar. Di mana ini? Sabar guys. Ini di mana? Oh itu. Hari and destroy it. Lu gak bantuin apa-apa, nyuruh-nyuruh doang. Ya dari awal kita juga ini sih. Kita kan mau sendiri awal-awal, guys. Menterin kota lagi kah kita? Ambilin dulu. Dapat duit guys kalau kalian ngumpulin itu 100. Lumayan.
What's going on there?
Let's go.
Tesla coils. Destroy these primitive human defenses, Crypto.
Okay.
Too bad these Tesla coils are only cheap imitations. Your saucer should be able to hold out against them.
Dari tadi kenapa enggak begini aja nih, Bu?
Only one more device remains. Hurry and destroy it.
bisa satu lagi. Lar.
You scattered them like roaches.
Let's go. Lebih gampang misinya malah ya dibandingkan yang kemarin. Sulit kemarin tuh. Let's go. Electric shifting. Wow. Kita apa kita guys? Baterainya enggak terlalu. Sonic Boom ini Quantum Destruction. Apa sih ini? Enggak ada. Sonic Boom aja kali. Kita apa ini isinya? Crypto, crypto butuh apa aja deh? Ah ini nih. Variety of damage. Yes. Eh, bagian. Let's go. Gila, nah ini lawan bos kayaknya nih. Let's go. Bos yang kemarin guys yang apa? Ah, tuh. Yang pakai masker. Attack of the 50 foot rush. Lawan robot kah kita itu? Gede banget gede, sumpah. Keren sih, gue suka karakter yang ini nih, yang itu. Oke.
Here you stand at the seat of all human power, and they're turning over the keys to the whole planet. Our victory is complete.
Akhir kali ini?
No more blowing stuff up.
Oh, the Furon Emperor will be most pleased.
Yeah, fix lawan bos terakhir ini kayaknya.
It's hard to believe.
Silhouette will be meeting you there himself. Try not to.
The boss kah? The boss. The manly man. Oof. Boss fix.
Silhouette, I presume. You don't look like a general.
You don't look like a little green man.
Thank you. So, waving the white flag, huh? All the monkeys got together, scratched their heads, accepted the inevitable.
That sense of humor. Just like your...
Like my what?
File. Your dossier, Crypto. Said you were quite the joker.
I think I never told you my name.
No, I suppose I have your brother to thank for that.
Oh, saudaranya, saudara Crypto, guys. Cewek. How? Ngeselin bukannya bunuh aja lah.
You're a chick.
I'm a patriot. If you had to put up with politicians playing grab ass all day long, you'd wear a mask too.
Me, I get my kicks the old-fashioned way, beating up bad monkeys.
Funny, that's just what Crypto 136 said. Of course, he was a real cut up too. Well, so much for plan A.
What's that?
That, my gender-deprived friend, is Plan B. The end of your insidious invasion. A champion even you can't defeat. The greatest political mind of the 20th century in the greatest weapon ever built by man. Behold, the Robo-Prez!
If elected, I promise to... Destroy all Furons!
That is seriously messed up.
Robo-Prez, dirty tricks mode!
Aw, man. Now I'm gonna get my suit dirty.
Duh. Duh, gak sehat nih, guys. Wah, gila. Gila sih, parah. Parah. Gede banget, gede. Wah, ini boss terakhir kayaknya, fix. Wah, gila. Wah. Aduh, tarungnya pakai ini lagi. Wah, gila. Gak sehat, guys. Loh, gak ngefek. Efek lu terus ini kah harus pakai itu nyerang kau malah gedungnya hancur. Sprint sini. Wah, susah ya, susah. Apa. Aduh. Aduh, susah. Ini armorku lemah banget. Kok kira tarungnya pakai ini? Skriptonya. Wah, gila lah. Okay, the three spot. Oh, press chest. Mereka Boleh terlalu jauh, ya, ntar mainnya roket. Mobil. Alah. Aduh, mission area-nya lepas. Wah, gak susah coy, armor dijagain. Aku gak upgrade loh. Satu lagi loh ini, satu chapter lagi belum. Yang baru chapter 22 ini. Aduh, dari sini lagi. Aduh. Dari jauh lagi. Butuh energi. Aduh, kalah lagi loh. Aduh. Yo, cepet lama nih, udah mau juhur. Aduh, ulangi dari sini lagi. Tiga nyawa, di nyawanya tiga biji. Let's go. Eh, satu lagi. Habiskan. Dong. Jauh. Dua chapter dong. Allah, sini lagi. Dari mana ini? Busuk banget. Aku enggak mau mati lagi. Reloadnya gimana? R booking isi itu habis. Itu udah robot. Ini robot gini aslin. Nah, sumpah dari mana lu? Sabar. Kita harus return, Pak. kita harus return 6. Gak bisa, guys. Harus upgrade. Jangan mati, please lah. Aku butuh robot. Gak ada lagi, boh. Butuh robot. Gila, udah skip. Oke, teman-teman, nggak bisa gue selamatin, guys, susah. Oke, teman-teman, kita sudah sampai di sini sekarang. Sebenarnya gue udah berkali-kali main di sini. Untuk kalah mulu, dan akhirnya gue coba upgrade, dan ngikutin cara di YouTube. Gimana caranya? Gini, guys. Kan dia gue keluar jauh nih. Ada, tuh kan? Tuh, pantulin, udah, pantulin terus. Udah, stres gue kemarin, sumpah. Nggak kelar-kelar. Caranya gini dong, udah, guys. Nggak perlu susah, easy. Dah easy. Hahaha. Tunggu kau di sana ya. Dah easy deh.
Robo Brace! He's heading for that white building. No, the other white building. You know the one with the statue, the tall ugly guy with the beard. He's like Amish or something.
Pertiga, klik. Terus sudah. Lagi jadi nggak merusak pemandangan. Udah ini nyesalin. Tuh, banyak banget kan? Sering banget kan tuh? Tuh. Gimana gua enggak mati tadi? Iya tuh. Gila, sering banget tuh. Gila. Durasinya lebih cepat 2 kali. Gila, pantas gue mati tadi. No, dia jeda sendiri. Dia kena berapa kali udah mati. Udah gini nih terus. Dah. Kita terakhir tuh. Dah, let's go. Aduh, gimana stres aku, guys.
Man, I love the smell of presidential brains in the morning.
Kayak.
Just remember who set that giant POTUS of destruction upon you.
Nah, ini kita kalau nggak salah lawannya pakai ini, satu orang.
Oh, that silhouette guy, right? Or chick.
Could you do me a favor and not creep me out?
Sure.
In any case, she ran from the capital. I lost sight of him. Her. Silhouette near the
attention Furons. Is this thing on? Oh, whatever.
I know you little gray freaks can hear this. I'm sure you're out there listening, gloating.
Pretty much, yeah.
It seems only fair.
Credit where credit is due. You did it. You beat my beautiful RoboPrez. And now you're probably sitting around fantasizing about destroying all the humans. Typical. Sure you handled the boys, Armquist Hoffman. Oh, that was a challenge. But everybody knows which sex is dominant on this planet. There's still plenty of time to get your asses handed to you. That is, if you're not too scared to fight a girl.
Nah, I'm not hung up on the whole pudenda thing.
So come on, Crypto. Let's dance. I'll even let you lead. I'm at the Octagon. Don't keep me waiting.
Wah, gila. Wah, by one kayak ini. Etulen. Lah. Lag. Oh, buy one kah kita? Buy one cuy. Ini kayaknya endingnya gini. Terakhir ini sumpah susah. Ah, gila. Sumpah gue kalah berapa kali tuh. Nah ini kalau kalah lagi sumpah ngeselin. Gue pengen namatin, kelar, teman, tentram, damai gitu. Gak susah-susah. Aduh. Apa nih? Parung nih kita nih. Oh, di kekuatannya apa?
Pick me!
Santai banget. Bisa terbang.
Wow.
Okay.
My guy, spaceman, out of the way, alien.
Terus dia pakai apa nih? Pakai ini kah? Loh, kok nggak ngurang? Sumpah ini tarungnya pakai apa ini? Oke, ini nggak bisa. Gila itu apa itu? Oh pakai api. Empan. What? Oki saya. Berarti kalau misal pas itu dia. Oh, ada shield-nya. Habisin dulu shield-nya. Ini nggak ngurang loh. Ow. Kabur-kaburan, lag. Kira apa itu? Oke. Oke, terus tembak. Shield. Oh, dia punya shield, kita kabur aja dulu. Ada amunisi. Oh, kalau pas kuning bisa ditembak. Agak-agak salah. Gila dia OP banget. Oke. OP. Oke, enggak bisa kita. Udah terbang. Udah terbang loh. Terus. Dai. Nah, udah kuat kok. Kripto aku udah kuat. Jadi sakitannya robot tadi. Sabar. Sabar. Mana dia? Kabur-kaburan kamu ya. Oh. Ini dia ngecasnya. Karena dia perlu lagi. Pulang aja loh dia nyawanya. Oke. OP. Dia OP. Jangan diremehkan. Jangan diremehkan. Oke. Terus. Aduh. Gak punya itu lagi aku. Gila. Apa ini? Gila, itu apa? Isi dulu. Ngecas. Oke. Wah. Oke banget. Lari, ngelek, guys. Wah, ngelek, guys. Wah, dia OP hebat. Hebat gila. Ini buletan apa? OP sangat. Susah. Wah gila. Wah. Gak sehat. Run dulu. Nyari aman dulu. Oke, aman. Let's go. Gila, itu senjata apa? OP banget. Masa aliennya kalah? Sabar. Oke. Boom. Oh, ini. Oh, ada ininya, guys. Run. Chill. Shield. Sabar shield. Sabar shield. Chill dulu. Refresh dulu, refresh dulu, refresh dulu. Sabar, sabar, defend, defend dulu, defend. Angkat, angkat. So, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes, finally win, guys. Tamat kah? Tamat, tamat, tamat dong, tamat dong. Bosnya susah banget, susah. Gila.
You beat me. I can't believe you actually beat me.
They never do. You know, you don't look so hot.
Majestic.
Ah, susah.
We'll never give up the struggle to resist you alien freaks.
Struggle's over, babe. Furons won, human zipperoni.
Tangan gue sakit, pegel guys.
You think you won? You think America is the only human civilization on Earth?
That's what all the Americans seem to think, at least the ones I scanned.
Smug little insect. There are 3 billion people on this planet. And everywhere there are humans, there is Majestic.
Sorry, Dollface. Without you, Majestic's just a bunch of dudes in crappy black suits.
Majestic, MJ, 12, the 12, all over the world.
Gila. Gue yang kuat tuh kriptonya, kapalnya biasa.
I am Cryptosporidium of the planet Furon.
This planet
is now a territory of the Furon Empire.
Sudah empire dong.
Resist this.
Uff. Tapi gila, menang deh. Gue mantep banget. GG. Yes, tamat. Tamat kah? 100% enggak tuh. Gila. On alive. Selesai kah?
Good evening, my fellow
Americans. Kelar, teman-teman, ya.
In recent days, rumors have run rampant of flying saucers, alien invaders from other worlds, indeed, of my own demise. I'm speaking to you tonight to put these rumors to rest.
Huh?
The truth is, America has been attacked.
Katanya serangan alien, serangan
green men, but red.
Serangan-serangan itu bohong katanya. Ini presiden yang ngomong loh.
Despite the efforts of this administration, our nation has been infiltrated by communists, godless deviants who hate us for our freedom-loving way of life. Their conspiracy, details of which are only
dibilangnya katanya cuma konspirasi dong alien.
Included drugging our water supplies and controlling our media via mind control. The result was mass hysteria, a national delusion which provided them the cover they needed to execute their fearful scheme.
But cuma your ilusi,
military
katanya,
and intelligence agencies fought back.
Berarti selama ini kita nyerang-nyerang siapa sih?
Once again, America has emerged victorious. However, the price is dear. At this moment, millions of Americans are working hard and playing by the rules, unaware of the lingering toxic pollutants in their minds. To combat this lingering menace, we have set up testing centers across the nation, at shopping malls, local schools, even churches. The test is simple and painless. Why, our family had it just this morning, and I'm back at work. Doris is in the kitchen baking brownies, and little Billy's out playing tag in the rose garden right now. It's completely safe.
Katanya ada tes
gitu. So, trust your government. Trust your president. Freedom is on the march, my friends.
Percaya presiden, percaya wali kotamu.
God bless America.
dan Tuhan memberkati Amerika. Lo. Oh, wait. Gue punya teori, yes. Atau jangan-jangan presidennya itu si Crypto, ya?
You sure this thing is safe?
Step inside, citizen.
Jeez, Louise. I don't know.
Ah, ini tesnya
hey,
nih.
Hey, buddy. You heard the president. If it's good enough for him, it's good enough for us.
Yeah.
Well, I guess a test couldn't hurt.
Oh, semua ikut tes. Fix. Presiden alien. Itu orang-orang yang masuk jadi apa, guys? Gue curiga ini alien nih, si Crypto nih, si presidennya. Presidennya kalau gak salah udah kita bom kan kemarin.
Like shooting monkeys in a barrel.
Sudah dagu-dagu. Dia bikin, wah gila, kong kali kong.
And so, the world breathes a sigh of relief. The threat of alien invasion proved a false alarm. As for those who scan the skies
visit from outer space,
they may be in for a very long wait. Perhaps the lesson is that we should turn our gaze inward, remembering that man's worst enemy is often himself.
Ah, I see. Wah. Gila, ada apa dengan dunia? Habis kah? Oke, teman-teman ya, akhirnya game Destroy All Human sampai di sini. Ya, ceritanya bagus sih. Ya. Jadi buat game remake itu game PS2 ya. Itu biasanya bagus-bagus gambarnya, ya. Mungkin karena laptopku enggak bisa nampilin grafik bagus ya. Enggak apa-apa, nikmatin aja ya. Dan juga untuk gua rating buat Destroy All Human ini berapa ya? 7.5/10 deh. Oke. Kenapa 7.5, Bang? Ini cuy, apa namanya? Iya sih benar, kalau Game Pass 2 tuh banyakkan ini ya, scene ya. Ya, yeah. Dan juga ini apa namanya? Ada beberapa tokoh yang harusnya udah mati tuh. Ditampilin lagi, tapi yang dimaksud sama si gamenya ini itu bukan dia gitu, orang lain. Jadi karakternya nggak banyak gitu, sedikit. Yeah. Dan juga apalagi nih, guys. Oh iya, seluruh ceritanya ya menarik lumayan nih. Dan juga rata-rata game PS2 itu pasti bosnya itu stress sih. Ini sudah ngerasain 2 jam nih, kagak kelar-kelar. Dan akhirnya gue kepaksa lihat YouTube nih, ternyata kita suruh upgrade bagian tertentu yang dimana itu bisa projectile itu mantulin ya, mantulin misil yang ke arah ke lu. Udah akhirnya bisa tamat, udah kita tinggal nongkrong di pojokan, shift tamat. Ternyata ada easy-nya kalau misalnya kalian udah tahu caranya gitu. Jadi next gue bakal main game teka-teki ya. Jadi buat refreshing guys ya, buat refreshing. Soalnya akhir-akhir ini saya banyak tugas banyak deh. Seminggu sepekan kayaknya nggak ada libur, tugas terus. Aduh, jadi buat kalian nanti yang jadi guru di masa depan atau pengajar di masa depan, tolong ini ya, apa, kasihani murid-murid yang lain, jangan dipaksa gitu. Kasihan cuy, orang-orang yang udah full gitu kan, dimasuk-masukin, stres dia ntar. Oke, udah sekian dari gua ya kali ini, kayaknya udah kelar nih, gak ada lagi nih. Oke, sip. Kita udah untuk episode kali ini. Jangan lupa klik tombol like kalau suka. Kalau nggak suka di dislike aja, ya. Dan juga apa? ya klik tombol subscribe lah ya. Sip, sampai bertemu di game selanjutnya yang dimana gua bakal mencoba menamatkan game. Hehehe, nggak boleh spoiler, oke? Sampai jumpa di next video, bye bye.